back in the corner. The well-placed serve can handcuff the receiver. Team Japan knows this well as he beat Yuya Oshima about a year and a half ago. Side out forehand slapped wins the point. Wider and oh, back edge of the table on the lob. A little bit of in so many categories. Harimoto. Forehand flip, quick to get in. The reverse pendulum sets up the third ball attack. You could only see Harimoto. More aggressive style, opening up the rallies. Working very hard as a country to continue improving. Soft spinny shot, well played. Perfect play. Moto does not lack his passion, that's for sure. Four game points. Pace on the counter and just a chule there. 11-6. All so early, just less time for the opponent to react. Rarely that match. Bothered by the slow pace, stay relaxed. Those speech, which we'll talk about maybe in the next game. Six left for Harimoto. Oh, pressure! Kirill's everywhere. Waiting like a ghost. Too tough, catches him while he's still backing up and off the bounce. Harimoto has just tightened up his chokehold. Quite a lot, he's growing rapidly. Maturing quickly, back edge of the table. The backhand, not trying to kill it. Kirill not trying to kill. Oh, I remember seeing this in Czech Republic. It happened many times. One more to go. There it is, right into the middle. Moto was chasing the entire game seven from deuce onwards. And then with one opportunity. Oh, wow, what do you call it? I think it's quite a popular idea. We're now in another match point. The long serve and Harimoto escapes 15-13, four straight games. The first and the last were definitely...